Hi guys, it's Carissa, and I have the fan fun box from the Ticklish Giraffe, and this month's theme is ice cream. Ta-da! I just love that. I love that. Simple things, you know? Oh, look at the little, look at the card, his little ice cream face is on it. There is a $5 off coupon code on the back of every information card, and it is a one-time use code that's good for anything in the shop other than shipping and the boxes themselves. So if there's something that you liked and that you wanted to purchase, or if you want to purchase something for a friend, you can get $5 off. Right on top here is this cute little, like, is that a, like a bomb pop? Is that what those are called? I don't know, because whenever the ice cream truck came around, I always picked something with chocolate on it. Is this chocolate? It says for ingredient information. And I don't think I see this on the card. You guys want me to try to eat it? What if it is soap? What if it is soap? No, that's candy. That's totally candy. That is adorable. I'm like kind of angry right now. Look how cute this is. I don't know why I just turned into Billy Eichner. You know why I did, actually? It's because of this. No, look at his face. It's a little banana guy. Look how cute he is. I wish he could just like sit on my shoulder like Jiminy Cricket, hang out with me while I'm doing this. Look how well packaged it is too. It's all sitting nice looking at me. I guess I will just go in order of what's on the card. So it looks like the first thing is this here. It says, My Space Spray. Body, linen, and air, butternuts. Well, the 12-year-old boy in me loves that. You shouldn't say it that way. Okay, all right. Yes, the name is great, but the scent is better. It smells like butter. Have you ever had Butter Crunch ice cream? I feel like it's extinct now, and it's no longer around. So it says, golden maple mixes it up with vanilla sugar and buttercream. Just gonna spray it on my cat hair. I mean, my shirt. This is dangerous. I haven't even smelled anything else, but this smells so good. This makes me want like Bananas Foster or something with butterscotch on it. It smells so good. Not even really butterscotch. It does. It has that like buttercream frosting scent. And I'm a buttercream frosting girl. I know we've been through this before, but I don't want that whipped cream frosting. That's, everybody else can have that. I'm not saying I have anything against whipped cream, but if I'm there for frosting, I want the flower. I want the balloon. I want the big gob of frosting that everybody else is like, oh no, don't give me that. I'll take it. Next is Not So Thin Mint Sugar Mama Scrub. And it's got, everything's got those cute little ice cream cones on it. It says, these were meant to be together. Okay, it's sealed, but I'm gonna open it. That is my favorite flavor combination on planet Earth. Maybe on other planets there's a flavor better than mint and chocolate together, but I'm pretty sure that's not the case. And look, it has little green sugar sprinkles on top. By the way, I believe the Ticklish Giraffe is a husband and wife team, and that is very admirable because the work is impeccable and they're married. They do this together. I have a husband that I consider myself to be very close to, and we very rarely have arguments, but I don't think we could run a business together. I'm pretty sure we couldn't do that. Next is Nothing Rhymes with Orange Whipped Soap Parfait. That's this. Look at this. Look at this. Orange You Happy. Great shaving soap for sexy summer legs. That's tough to say. And this is a full-size product. This is 4 full ounces. So it has this little spoon on top that you can spoon the product out with. It has some baker's twine in orange and white. So that is such a cute little detail. There is a very important disclaimer on the bottom of this pack because I feel that this is justified just from having smelled these things. It says, looks yummy, not yummy, do not eat, don't even taste it. So just in case you were feeling like it really does smell good enough to eat, you'd be wrong. Don't eat it. So there's this little orange colored loofah on top, and it was protected because there is a layer of plastic in between to, oh, okay, wait, that smells like something. It smells like orange champagne or something. Have you ever had like a champagne scented candle before? I have one that's 7 or 8 years old that I refuse to burn because it was discontinued, and it's just this little tin candle, and I am scared to not be able, it still smells good. This kind of smells like that. It almost smells like it's carbonated, like an orange soda, like a cream orange soda. It smells so good. I feel so bad right now because I wish you could smell this. I feel like I shouldn't go on because this information does you no good to not be able to smell this. Now, this fan fun box is first come, first serve. So if you want to be able to smell this in person, and at this point, I'm not really sure why you wouldn't feel that way, you can go to the Etsy page. I'll have that linked below and purchase it. They're available from the first of the month until they run out. So keep that in mind. Next, I just split my pants. Mini Tubby Tornado Trio. Have you seen that commercial? It's kind of old now, but I think it's a Kmart commercial where they're talking about shipping things, and there's this man who's like, I shipped my pants. I don't know. That's what it reminded me of. That's a good name. That's a good name. But look how cute this is. It comes in a little ice cream tub. It looks like a little banana split. Because look, even the crinkle paper is yellow like the banana. I'm sure that's not an accident. I just split my pants, Mini Tubby Tornado Trio. We know the chocolate will make ugly bath water. Just think of it as a cocoa bath, not the other brown stuff. And I am so sorry that I didn't, here I go wielding scissors again. I'm so sorry that I could not report to you what was inside the last Tubby Tornado. I decided to give that to my nieces as part of their Easter basket, because I wanted to be a cool aunt and give them, you know, they love bath bombs. They're young, but they still love bath bombs. So I really thought maybe they would enjoy it more than I would. So they haven't used it yet. So I am also dying to know what was in there, and I will report back with those findings. Look at this. Looks like a donut hole. Look how cute that is. Oh, wow. What is that scent? Is that just chocolate or is there cherry in that too? No, that's like fruit and chocolate together. Did I get it on my face? And it's got little sprinkles on it. I feel like I'm picking up on something else, but I can't. It just feels very sweet, but there's like some other, maybe it's, the pink one is super fun because it's bright pink. It looks like a Homer Simpson donut. I can't pick up on it, but it does. It smells a little bit, oh, maybe it's just banana. Maybe that's what I'm smelling. It's like a banana scent. Is that what the description says? Is banana split with a cherry on top? So it smells like banana and ice cream and cherries. Did I just totally miss that? And lastly, vanilla. Don't discount vanilla. It's wonderful. It's one of my favorite scents in the whole world. As far as flavors go, not all the time, but oh, that is so good. And lastly, there's this little tub here that says Root Beer Me. Candle Wax Melt. Ooh, by Dead Ed Wax. The hubby of the ticklish giraffe. See? How cute. Use only in a wax warmer. Now, we actually have a wax warmer, like just like one of the little wall plugins in our kitchen. And Mike is relentless. He wants the house to smell like a Yankee Candle at all times, which is funny because we don't ever actually go to Yankee Candle. But no, I buy little wax melts and I go through them so fast because Mike has that thing burning just round the clock. He doesn't realize that you really don't have to run it all day long. But anyway, I see a little bit. This looks really cute. Oh no, look at it. Oh, yes, that is root beer right there. That is just undeniably delicious root beer. And it's the perfect size and shape for a wax melter thing. Actually, I could even cut this in half, I think, and get a couple of uses. It smells like root beer barrels. It's so good. And it has these cute little pink glittery glitters, sprinkles on top, which I'm a huge sucker for because I'm pretty sure in my past life I was a raccoon. 90% sure. In my current life, I'm kind of a raccoon in a lot of ways. This is such a delightful box, and so much time and detail goes into this, and it's what a beautiful gift to give to somebody. What a delightful surprise for someone to receive. So I will put all the information below if you want to check out the shop. There's also, guys, there is a crazy cat lady gift set. You have to see it. It's one of the cutest things ever. So I'll put that below so you can check out the other things in the shop. There are a ton of tubby tornadoes. There's a bunch of like glittery ones and just super fun stuff. I absolutely love it. I'm so happy that I had the opportunity to share it with you. And thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys soon.